Hey guys, my last short I showed you how to set up your own space as a studio, but what if you're on location, going to somebody's house? You need to find a big enough space in their house that they'll let you use, and you can do it. We're gonna set up this back wall here as a studio space in someone else's house.